So it just gives you a quick feel of the space here, and also a reflection on some of the companies that are involved in the UK 11. These are the 15 that have gone over to London, which I'm looking with a colleague over there. And then these are the 10 companies that are based here in Beirut that I'm working with over the next few months. So we'll just give you an indication of the space. Lots of different breakout areas. The people and entrepreneurs have come to, which is all good.